tiger. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. So good, so good. I got you. Wow, I feel nice. A sugar and spice. I feel nice. A sugar and spice. So nice, so nice. Sugar and spice. I feel nice. Sugar and spice. So nice, so nice. I got you. When I hold you in my arms, I know that I can't do no wrong. I feel nice, a sugar and spice. So nice, so nice that I got you. Wow, I feel good. I knew that I wouldn't. I feel good. I knew that I would.
Future. director of athletics at The Ohio State University. And I have the opportunity to honor Aurealius Thomas as part of this ceremony. I've been blessed to be an athletic director at a number of institutions. And one of my missions is to make sure we create an environment where our student athletes have the opportunity not just to perform academically, not just to perform athletically, but to grow as people, to help them strengthen their character, to help them understand what their values are in life, so that when they leave our little cocoon at the university, they're going on into our society, our complex society, and living the life that they hopefully want to live, but also being leaders in our society. Everyone's a leader where they are. Whether you're leading an organization, leading a corporation, or leading your family, or leading friends in your community, you're a leader. Aurealius Thomas was representative of everything that we try and help our student athletes understand and become. Great character, great human being, outstanding father, husband, unbelievable person. A man's man. He was inducted into the College Hall of Fame in 1989, lettered while playing for Coach Woodie Hayes in 1955, 56, and 57. He was a first-team All-American in 1957, played on the 1957 National Championship team. On offense, he played in the line as a blocker. On defense, he was a middle guard. Sometimes he played linebacker. He wasn't very big at only 202 pounds. But he played big enough to be an All-American at guard on the 1957 team. He had tremendous technique as a blocker and mobility as a tackler. In his senior year, 1957, he averaged 52 minutes a game in playing time. He was always able to outmaneuver his opponents and outskill them. After graduation, he taught and coached 7 years. In the first year, he was an assistant to Coach Woodie Hayes on his staff here at The Ohio State University. He then moved on to coach at East High School in Columbus. And his last team at East in 1964 had a 9-0 record. He left coaching as a winner. Unbelievable human being, a great Buckeye, the standard by which we try and create an environment for all of our student athletes to aspire towards, to be that type of human being, that person who don't only excels on the field of play or in the pool or on the track or whatever, but excels as a human being, as a person. In life, there's always people that we miss. There's always people who we know that they'll be with us forever, because they don't just instill things upon us or around us, they instill things in us. He is that human being. It's my blessing as The Ohio State University Athletic Director on behalf of The Ohio State University to pay this tribute to a great Buckeye who will be missed. And we thank him and we thank the family for all that he was able to give us and give Columbus as well. Thank you and go Bucks.